you take a look at the quarterly review, you'll see that we're finally starting to enter into the bull market.